Hey, this is Paul from Willis Music, and one of my favorite jobs here at Willis is buying acoustic guitars. I've been doing that for about 25 years, and I just love it. And a quick story for you, right when I started, roughly 25 years ago, a guy came down to Willis from La Patrie, Canada. His name was Robert Godin, and he was trying to sell us a line of guitars we had never heard of before. At the time, it was called Simon and Patrick. You may have heard of that one, but he was always also making Seagull guitars. Well, anyhow, this guy was super passionate, and we just didn't get it at the time. We loved his passion. We actually loved his guitars, but the fact that nobody heard of them was something that kind of kept us away for a while. I guess a few years later, we came to our senses. We started purchasing a few of these guitars and putting them out in the stores. And people loved them. They were amazing guitars, and especially for the money that that we were getting for them. So they were phenomenal values. So a few years after that, I went up to the factory in La Patrie, Quebec, Canada, and I was seeing how these guitars were made, and it just knocked me out. And I guess you could say we've been married to both Simon and Patrick and now Seagull, that line of guitars, for many, many years. We're really proud to offer them to our customers here in Cincinnati and in Lexington. So let me focus on one particular model here, at least today, and that's the Seagull S6 Classic. A lot of times, acoustic guitars especially get lost on the wall. You walk into a store, there's 100 guitars there, and there's one that's really special, but you kind of never know it unless a salesperson points it out to you. So that's what I want to do today, is point out the S6 Classic. So what you have, real quickly, is just a dreadnought-sized body, okay? It's without a cutaway, which is kind of odd for an acoustic electric, but there's a lot of costs that go into creating an acoustic electric. And a lot of players, I mean, they're just strummers, right? You're not going up, you don't need to go all the way up past the 12th fret anyway. So this is a perfect guitar for actually most acoustic electric players, especially strummers. It's got a select solid cedar top. Another quick story from the factory is that Seagull has a deal with the Canadian government that when any of these old growth trees fall, they get the first shot at them. So they fly out, and these trees are 7 to 9 feet in diameter, gigantic trees. So one single cedar tree could make thousands and thousands of guitar tops. But they get the first shot at the old growth stuff. So you'll see some of the most amazing tops on any guitars in our stores are going to be on Seagull guitars. That's both spruce and cedar. This happens to be a cedar top. Okay, so it's a superb top, real tight grain. It's going to vibrate like crazy, which is what you want. That's where you get your sound from. Wild cherry back and sides. So wild cherry is a hardwood. Grown right around the factory area in Quebec, Canada. So you've got a local wood, it's not a mahogany, not a rosewood, but a wild cherry. Super density, really good for guitars, just not commonly known, but you can't go wrong with it, okay? You got a semi-gloss finish. It looks like a satin guitar, but there's actually 4 coats of lacquer put into this guitar, both top, sides, and back. To give it some protection, but also super thin, allowing the wood to do its work, which is what guitars are all about. So that's another really cool feature on this one. A silver leaf maple neck, super hard. It's going to stay straight on you. One of the old complaints maybe about some of the older Seagulls were the necks were a little bulky. So about 5 years ago, they came out with a slim neck. And this model actually has that slim neck, 1.72 inches, real comfortable to play. I think you'll like that. It's got electronics as well, B-Band M-450T system, 3-band EQ, built-in tuner, volume and presence control, which is really cool. So to sort of sum up on this guitar, we've got a handmade guitar built in North America. It's got a great feel. It's got an awesome sound. And at Willis Music, it's $399. And to just I guess, give you a few to try out. What I'll do in the next, for the month of October, I'll put two or three of these out in every store so that not only do you get to come in and play one, you can play two or three and pick out the one that's the very best for you. So try to get that on the internet, huh? All right. That's the Seagull M6 Classic, right?